Here's why. 40 years after the release of Raiders of the Lost Ark, we still love Marion Ravenwood. When she gets trapped in a runaway Nazi plane and her ex Indiana Jones is battling some German bruiser in a fight that he totally shouldn't win, Marion doesn't hide and cower. Nope, she mounts the gun and goes to town on any swastika-bedecked bad guy who happens to be in her sight. Not only was Marion always up for a fight, or a drinking contest, but so was the woman playing her. Every time Karen Allen found a moment of weakness with Marion in the original Raiders script that didn't seem right, we just had to weed them out, the actress, now 69, tells USA Today. I'm sure sitting in a room writing it can seem like a funny thing to have her suddenly become this nervous Nellie or something, but that was just not who she was. Raiders of the Lost Ark, all of Steven Spielberg's movies, rankedAllen made her film debut in 1978's Animal House, and appeared in Woody Allen's Manhattan a year later. But it was director Steven Spielberg's Raiders, which hit theaters June 12, 1981, that really put her on the map, playing the former flame of Harrison Ford's Indy. In the classic film, the duo reunite and become partners again during the archaeologist's globetrotting 1936 set quest to find the biblical Ark of the Covenant before the Nazis. Allen says she modeled Marion after those roles that I had watched as a kid growing up, played by the likes of Katharine Hepburn, Barbara Stanwyck, Bette Davis or Lauren Bacall. Co-star Paul Freeman adds that Allen played her to the hilt. The great thing was being able to do all the physical stuff as well as the wit, with such a wicked sense of humor, says the English actor, who played French archaeologist and Indy's arch rival, René Belloq. The fifth Indiana Jones movie is in production now, though time will tell if Marion will be back again. Allen, who reprised her role in 2008's Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, discusses her memories of Raiders, which is out now on 4K Blu-ray and via digital platforms, and if Marion and Indy belong together. Karen Allen. Just that it has been this extraordinary theme in my life. We made that film and over the last 40 years, it has been passed from one generation to another. I take great pleasure in the fact that it has worn so well over time and that people still are discovering and loving the film. It's very special and rare, you know? It doesn't happen with every film that you make. Allen. I definitely did because the first thing that they gave me to read, long before I got a chance to read the whole script, was Marion's introductory scene. This woman's living alone in a bar in Nepal, her father has died, she's had to find a way to survive there and she's chosen drinking men under the table for a living.